Hey everyone. So this is something a little different. A while ago, some folks contacted me about a comic they were working on called Blood and Gourd. They knew I was a big fan of the glossy, over-the-top style of 90s comics and sent me some to check out. It's kind of a satire about pumpkins taking over the Pacific Northwest in ridiculously bloody ways. Think Attack of the Killer Tomatoes played a little more seriously. They have some amazing artists working on this, and I really love the style. It reminds me so much of Lord Pumpkin from the Ultraverse. They're a few issues in, and to promote the comic, they made this little animated promotional video that I thought was pretty great, and I wanted to share it with you guys. So anyway, here's the video. By the way, this is not a paid promotion or anything. I just like the comics and wanted to share it. I'm even turning off ads because this video is like 2 minutes long. If you're interested and you want to see more, I'll put a link down below. Hope you enjoy.
To where's the pumpkins put you in your place? Tell me how it tastes when we're sitting on your face. Hey!